When you want to change colors at the end of a row, and in this case I've got a single crochet row started here, you go ahead and yarn over and pull up a loop of the old color for the last stitch. Then you bring your new color over and you leave an end so that you can hide it later. You yarn over and pull through both of the loops and you're ready to work with the new color.